Hey, Daddy, I got a question.
What is it, Jeffy?
When I squeeze my ball sack, it turns red and looks like a strawberry. Is that normal?
Is what normal?
For my ball sack to look like a strawberry.
It's not normal for you to squeeze your ball sack, Jeffy.
Oh. I'm hungry, Daddy.
You're hungry? Well, I can make you some green beans.
Some what, Dad?
Some green beans.
Daddy, come here.
What?
No, come here. I gotta tell you something.
Okay, what?
Come here.
Okay.
I hate green beans, Daddy!
Jeffy, why'd you yell in my ear?
Daddy, how many times do I have to tell you I don't like green beans?
Well, I mean, I just didn't know you hate them that much.
What is it going to take to get through your thick Italian mustache not matching the color of your hair skull, Daddy, to know that I don't like green beans?
Okay, Jeffy, I get it. You don't like green beans.
I don't like green beans, Daddy. I hate them. They're not my favorite.
All right, Jeffy, then what do you want to eat?
Chicken nuggets.
Chicken nuggets? That's not healthy, Jeffy.
I want chicken nuggets, Daddy.
Okay, fine. We'll go drive and get some chicken nuggets. Come on.
One more thing, Daddy.
What?
Can I drive?
No, you can't drive, Jeffy.
Daddy, I want to drive. Can I drive?
You're not old enough, Jeffy. You're not driving.
Daddy, I want to drive. Daddy, I want to drive.
Jeffy, right, you're not driving. Put your seatbelt on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, happy birthday to me.
No, Daddy, I want to drive.
You're not driving, Jeffy.
No, Daddy, I want to drive.
Jeffy, you're not driving.
I want to drive, Daddy.
Hey, what was that? What was that?
Oh, no, Daddy, you should have let me drive.
Did we hit something? Hold on. Oh, my God, oh, my God. Ah, Jeffy!
What?
I ran over a homeless guy.
Why were you doing that, Daddy?
Jeffy, you were grabbing the wheel. You made me run him over.
Oh, Daddy, you should have let me drive.
Jeffy, you're too young to drive. Is he dead? Is he dead?
What does that mean, Daddy?
Jeffy, I think he's dead.
Oh, Daddy, I got an idea.
What?
Why don't you run him over again?
Why would I do that?
Because it'd be funny.
Jeffy, it would not be funny. Oh, my God. Okay, Jeffy, help me pick him up.
Why?
Because we're going to put him in the truck, Jeffy. Come on. Just pick him up.
Daddy.
Oh, my God. He smells bad.
Yeah.
All right, Jeffy, let him down easy. What? Jeffy, I said let him down easy.
Daddy, can I ride in the trunk?
No, Jeffy, you can't ride in the trunk.
Why, Daddy? The dead guy gets to ride in the trunk.
Jeffy, don't say that. You know you can't ride in the trunk, Jeffy.
No, Daddy, that's not fair. You ain't somebody with the car and they get to ride in the trunk.
Jeffy, be quiet. Then ride in the trunk. Just ride in the trunk.
Right, Daddy.
No, get in the trunk. Oh, my God. All right. Okay, everything's fine. I just hit a guy with my car, but everything's fine. You know, he's in the truck, and no one's gonna find out.
Hey, Daddy.
What, Jeffy?
The dead guy's butthole's really dirty, Daddy. It looks like he hasn't wiped in forever.
That's great, Jeffy. All right, let me just head home and just hide the body. We'll just hide the body. That's what we'll do. We'll hide the body. All right, Jeffy, what do we do, Jeffy? What do we do?
What do we do, Daddy? You're the one that killed him.
Wait, Jeffy, I did not kill him. It was an accident.
No, Daddy, you hit him with your car.
Well, you were distracting me, Jeffy.
No, Daddy, I had nothing to do with this.
It was your fault. Oh, all right, Jeffy, let's just stop arguing. How do we get rid of the body? Yeah, how do we get rid of it?
Oh, I know, Daddy.
What?
What if we called a magician?
A magician?
Yeah, Daddy, and he makes him disappear with magic.
Okay, you can make the body disappear with magic, but the magician's gonna see the dead body, and what if he calls the cops on us?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, then we kill the magician, Daddy.
But then we still have a dead body, Jeffy.
Well, then we call another magician.
But then we have to kill that magician, Jeffy.
Well, Daddy, we're gonna need a lot of magicians.
That's a stupid idea, Jeffy. We're not gonna call a magician. We don't need that. We gotta think of another idea. How do we get rid of a dead body?
Blank!
Oh, my God, it's the devil!
Hey, Daddy, look, it's Spider-Man!
What? Well, that's a fair.
What, Spider-Man, Jeffy?
Yeah, Daddy, look, he's red.
Jeffy, that's not Spider-Man, that's the devil.
Oh, who's that?
The most evil person in the universe.
Whoa, slow down, I'm not that bad.
You're the devil, you're evil.
Well, no, I'm a pretty nice guy, really.
Well, what are you doing here?
Well, I sensed something evil was going on.
Well, there's nothing evil going on here, nothing evil at all.
I'm looking at the dead body here.
Well, look, I hit him with my car, okay?
Yes, very good.
On accident.
Oh.
And now I'm trying to get rid of the body so I don't get in trouble.
God, that is very evil.
Look, I'm not evil, just... Do you know any idea of how to get rid of this body?
Well, you want him to disappear, yes?
Yeah, I would like him to disappear.
Have you tried calling a magician?
A magician?
Yes, he could make the body disappear with magic.
I like it, Daddy.
This is stupid. No, that would never work.
Why?
Because the magician might call the cops after he sees the dead body.
Yes. Well, then you just kill the magician. But then you'd have another body. And
yeah.
Other You would have to have a lot of magicians.
I know!
Yeah, like 5 of them.
We're not doing the magicians, okay? That's stupid, we're not doing that!
Okay, geez, you act like you've heard this before.
Just, do you know any other idea to get rid of a dead body?
You could burn it.
Burn it? That's really bad, it's gross, I can't do that.
Let's see, you could eat it.
Eat it? I'm not gonna eat a dead body!
I'll do it.
Well, Jeff, you're not eating a dead body.
All right.
Could I put ketchup on it?
Oh yeah, go crazy. Do what you
want. You're not eating a dead body. How else can we get rid of a dead body? An easier way, a better way. I don't want to get caught.
Let's see. You could cut it up into little pieces and then dump it in the ocean.
Huh.
I like that one, Doug.
I like that one too. We could cut them up in pieces and then drop them in the ocean, and then sharks would eat the rest.
Wow. Yeah, really? That's pretty messed up, actually.
Yeah, let's do that one. I like that one. Thanks. Thank you a lot.
Okay. Goodbye. Bless.
Weren't you supposed to, like, poof in the smoke?
No, I'm just gonna walk home from here.
Okay. All right, Jeffy, we got a good idea. We're gonna cut them up into pieces and drop them in the ocean, okay?
I like it, Dad.
Oh, we're gonna do that. Who's that, Jeffy? Who is that?
Probably the cops, Dad.
No, don't say that, Jeffy. It's not the cops. Just hide the body, Jeffy. Just hide the body, and when I get back, just make sure he's gone. Just hide him. Hello?
Hey, Mario!
What are you doing here?
Don't you want me here?
Not really. I mean, not right now.
Well, fine, Mario! I didn't want to be with you anymore either!
Well, no, I didn't mean like that. I just meant like I'm busy, you know, I got stuff going on, you know?
Is there another girl over?
Wait, I mean, look at me. Do you think that's gonna happen?
Oh, good point.
I mean, just come on inside.
Okay. Why are you acting so weird, Mario?
I'm not acting weird. I'm just, Jimmy! Buddy rabbit sunglasses, Jimmy!
Aw, who's this?
Oh, it's some dead guy Danny hit with his car.
What?
No, this is Jeffy's friend from school.
Aw, you made a friend at school, Jeffy?
Jeffy, tell her about it.
Yeah, he's dead.
What?
But no, he's not dead. He's deaf.
Oh.
Yeah, he can't hear.
Yeah, probably because he's dead, Danny.
What?
No, he's not dead. He's deaf. Jeffy doesn't know the difference in the words.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, well, what's his name?
Tommy. His pants.
Piss pants, Jimmy!
Yep, because he pissed his pants when you hit him with your car, Daddy.
What?
I did not hit him with my car. I picked him up in my car at school. They rode
together. No, Daddy, you hit him with your car, and then you said, hurry up, Jimmy, get him in the trunk before somebody sees us. So then we rode in the trunk.
In the trunk?
Yeah, look, no, they wanted to ride in the trunk because they're stupid. I mean, I hit him because... You know what? Fine, I hit him with my car, and he's dead.
You killed him, Mario!
No, we killed him.
Daddy, you need to stop with this weed shit. You're the one driving the car.
You grabbed the wheel, Jeffy.
Daddy, I don't even know what a wheel is. I was grabbing the steering circle.
It's a steering circle. It's a steering wheel.
Mario, I'm gonna call the cops.
No, call the cops. You're calling
Jeffy. Daddy, call a magician.
Jeffy, grab the duct tape.
The what?
The duct tape.
The duct tape?
Yeah, duct tape.
What is that, Daddy?
It's tape.
Tape? Do you have a duck on it?
But no, it's just a type of tape.
Daddy, do you want a duck? Or a tape!
Jimmy, it's like silver tape!
Well, Daddy, where'd the duck go?
Well, there's no fucking duck!
God damn it, Daddy, I don't even know what you want. Just get you some tape.
Just grab tape! Just any type of tape! Scotch tape, Jeffy.
Well, Daddy, you said something about a duck and I didn't know what you're talking about.
All right, Jeffy, it doesn't matter. How are we gonna cut this body into pieces? We're gonna cut the body into pieces and dump them in the ocean. How are we gonna do it?
Oh, Daddy, I know!
What
if we use scissors?
Scissors?
Yeah, Daddy, like snip, snip.
We could give him a haircut, Jeffy?
Yep.
But Jeffy, you stupid. Okay, how about a knife? We could just, you know, slice some stuff off of him or something.
Oh, Daddy, I know. Pick me, Daddy.
Okay, what? Are you sure this is a good idea?
Yeah, Daddy, you're gonna be cutting the pieces like you wanted.
Okay, it's gonna be a mess and it's gonna be gross. You know, I don't wanna watch, so just, can you do it? And when you're done, you just come upstairs and tell me?
All right, Daddy.
Okay. Jeffy's doing it by himself. I don't want to watch. Look, I'm sorry you're tied up, but you threatened to call the cops on me. I don't know who that is. Shut up. Just shut up. Hello?
You see, when you answer the door like that, you make me nervous.
I'm sorry. I'm just shocked to see a cop here because there's nothing illegal going on here, so I don't know why you would be here. Well, why are you here?
That's kind of rude, but I got a report about somebody running over a body and then taking it.
What? Wow, how illegal.
Yeah, that is really illegal, and they said it was a red car, and you happen to have a red car in your driveway.
Well, there's a bunch of red cars. Why would you think it's me? I mean...
Yeah, but, you know, judging by the way you answered the door, I'd say it's a pretty safe bet. So I'm just gonna come in and have a look around.
Don't come in. I mean, can you give me, like, a second to clean up? You know, it's really dirty in here.
No, of course not, especially not now.
Wait. So there's nothing really to see in here.
Yeah, this ain't looking too good. Explain that.
Me and my girlfriend, we're into some freaky stuff.
Yeah, we're freaks. We're a bunch of freaks.
So you just tape your girlfriend up?
Yeah, she likes that, right? You like that, right?
Yeah, she doesn't seem too into it. This seems pretty suspicious.
It's not suspicious.
Hey, Dying the Dean is done.
Okay, now that's really suspicious. What the hell's going on here?
Nothing's going on. He likes to eat tomatoes.
You untape her mouth right now.
I mean, are you sure you want me to do it?
Do it.
Okay.
Ow, Mario! You're such an asshole!
Okay, so the tape is taken off her mouth. You know?
Okay, ma'am, tell me what happened.
They killed the guy! He hit him with a car and then they chopped him up into little pieces!
Whoa, they killed somebody?
No, she doesn't know what she's talking about.
Okay, then what happened?
We did not hit somebody with a car. We did not cut him up into pieces.
Oh, really? Then why is there blood all over his shirt?
Well, because he was having trouble opening up a bottle of ketchup. Tell him, Jeffy.
Yep, I had trouble opening the ketchup, so I cut the lid off.
Yeah, he cut the lid off.
Ketchup does not make that kind of mess.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Yeah, we were opening ketchup. We didn't
Mario,
kill him.
Mario, tell him the truth! Well,
yeah.
All right, fine. I hit a homeless guy with my car, and we killed him, and I was trying to hide the body, and we decided to cut his body up to pieces, and I can't lie anymore.
All right, there's the truth. Now just, I need to see the body.
Okay, the body, all right, Jeffy, come on, let's show him the body.
All right.
All right, so here's the body.
What? Jeffy, where's the body?
What body?
The body that you cut into pieces.
I ain't cut anybody into pieces, Daddy.
So that's a ketchup bottle? So you were telling the truth about that part?
No, that was a lie. I literally made that up.
Well, you didn't make it up. It's right here.
Well, Jeffy, why'd you cut a ketchup bottle in half?
Because I couldn't get the top open, Daddy.
Well, why would you want to cut ketchup open?
Well, because the zombie wanted to jump for a sandwich, Daddy.
What? Zombie? What are you talking about?
Well, see, this is what happened, Daddy. What?
Zombie!
I got some cool sunglasses. I am a hungry little bunny rabbit.
Excuse me, Mr. Zombie. Are you gonna kill me?
Oh, hey, kid. Could you open this ketchup bottle for me?
Open the ketchup?
Yeah.
Oh, I know how to open the ketchup. Let me see it.
So he's alive?
No, Daddy. He's a zombie.
Uh-oh. He's a zombie.
So is anybody dead or not?
I don't know. Let's figure that out. Come on. Hey!
Hey, Cheeseburger Man!
No, Cheeseburger Man, you are dead!
I'm dead?
Well, no, I hit you with my car!
No, you didn't. You went right over me.
No, I remember hitting you with... Wait, so then why weren't you breathing?
I do that sometimes. I black out.
You black out?
Yeah.
So you never died?
Nope. You have any mustard?
Okay, so let me get this straight. Nobody actually died, you didn't hit anybody with your car, and you didn't cut anybody into pieces.
No crimes happened, he's alive, and no one got hurt.
Wow.
Yeah, I guess it was all just a prank or something. Yeah, big prank.
Yeah, you got me.
Yeah, it was a big prank.
Yeah, but I'm gonna stop by every now and then and check on you, okay?
Okay, yeah, but nothing illegal happened, it was all just a big prank. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna tell people. It was just a prank!
That was a really mean prank you pulled on us today, Mario.
Well, you know, I love pulling me some pranks. I'm a prankster, you know?
Yeah, I can't stay mad at you because it was a prank.
Yep, it's a prank.
Daddy? I didn't know that was a prank.
Well, see, Jeffy, that was part of the prank, is that I pranked everybody, even you. Yeah, that's what happened.
Oh. Well, can we go get my chicken nuggets now, Daddy?
No, Jeffy, just eat green beans or something.
Holy fuck!
Jeffy, language!
No, Mommy! This Mexican-Italian-looking motherfucker thinks he can just give me fucking green beans? What did I say earlier, Daddy?
You said you didn't like them.
No fuck! No fuck, Daddy! I said I don't like green beans! And what do you think you just did? You said, hey, Jeff, go get your green beans! Fuck that, Daddy! Fuck green beans! I swear to fuck, I'm gonna make myself throw up!
Jeffy, don't do that! Jeffy, stop!
No, fuck that, Daddy! Fuck you and fuck your green beans!
Okay, I won't.
I'm out, bitch!
Oh, God. You know, I think he needs anger management or something.
Fuck that too, Daddy! I don't like green beans!
Okay, we get.
Fucking buy me carrots or peas or some other shit! Fucking leave the green beans at the goddamn store, Daddy! Fuck you!